Do you love Saints and Mystics? I absolutely do. So I actually purchased this Oracle deck a few years ago, and I fell in love with it. I fell in love with the book, the artwork, and the messages. So I'm going to reveal my very own deck. So if you check it out, it has a beautiful book. And just so you get an idea of the size of the book, this is will be the size of a traditional tarot card. And there's the size of the book. And I'm gonna pull up the book. And what I love about the book, it's big so you don't have to squint your eyes. And here we go. And it goes through each saint, each mystic. It has a great detail for each. I highlighted stuff because sometimes I really like what it says, so I want to remember. And it has an invocation prayer at the bottom for each of the cards. So let's see what the cards look like. And there we go. And we start off with Edgar Cayce. And what I love about the cards is at the bottom, it says the main message of what this mystic or saint represented to us. So Edgar Cayce, as many of you may know, is about messages, channeling messages from spirit. And like, just look at this. This is so beautiful. So that is Santa Morte, and underneath it says Holy Death. Like, the artwork is stunning. They just come alive. So you can choose like card of the day for yourself, and then just sit with that mystic or that saint, tune into their energy and see what messages they have for you that day. So if you have this deck, let me know in the comments. What do you think of this deck? I absolutely love it. I find it is such a powerful deck. The energy that comes off of the deck is absolutely beautiful. So there you go. Wishing you all a fantastic day. Goodbye.